Hi guys, today's our topic is aperture, and let's discuss about what is aperture and what is the f number and f stops. If you are new to here, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's move into the topic. What is aperture? Aperture is nothing but there is a hole inside the lens that permits light to enter the camera. You can see in this above picture, light is directly coming through the lens and hitting the image sensor. So it is like a gateway. Take an example of, in general term, we can go with the window. If you open the window, then full amount of light will fall into your room. If you close the window, no light will come. If you partially open the window, less light will come. Aperture numbers are represented by F number. What is F number? F is focal length of the lens, which suggests the space between the image sensor and the lens which the subject is focused. F stops are F1.4, F2, F2.8, F4, F5.6, F8, F9 and F16. When we are going with F1.8, you can see in this picture F1.8, it's totally open, means it allows the light to enter into the camera so that you can get the bright image. When you go to the highest number of F number, then less light will come to your camera, so that you will get little bit darker images. So it depends upon the situation and the location which you are shooting, indoor or outdoor. It totally depends upon the photographer and you to adjust the F number. If you are a beginner, then go with F little number, means F1.6, F1.8, F2, like that. And you can see in digital camera an emblem of A or AV. So by enabling that, you will move to aperture priority mode. What is aperture priority mode? Why photographers always use aperture priority mode? Because it's very easy to line up your aperture. A tiny number instantly for F2, F4, F5, and it ready to start. Within the background is completely out of focus. It will give instantly to click the images when the subject is moving. So it is best to switch to aperture priority mode. In latest mobile phones, you can see a less number F number, aperture numbers, so that if you want a good quality images to click on your mobile, then before buying a mobile, you can check your aperture value. Now we can, latest mobiles I have seen that F6, F1.8, try to choose your aperture value below 2, so that you will get good quality images like this. So this is all about aperture, and let's discuss about shutter speed in coming video. Thank you.